Good afternoon, everyone. Here is what is happening today. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin met again today to talk about a new COVID stimulus package. Senate Republicans plan to vote on smaller deals tomorrow and Wednesday. Democrats call those plans, quote, grossly inadequate, end quote.